Hello there, welcome to our channel, Login Helps again. Hope you are doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video and today I'll be showing you how to log into your NetSpend account from your computer. And now without further ado, let's dive right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Okay, first on your Google Chrome or your preferred browser, click on the search bar and type in netspend.com like this, or simply search for NetSpend login on the Google itself. And on the first, you can see the netspend.com's homepage has been opened now. And on the second tab, we have the login page of NetSpend from the Google result. Let's click on the first result of Google itself, and you can see there's the login option directly available over here. But on the NetSpend homepage, we'll be required to click on the login option over here on the top right corner of the screen. Click on login like this. And let's let the page load. You can see both these pages are same from the web address itself, and when it opens, both are the same. Let's close one of these. And now to log into your NetSpend prepaid card account, enter your username over here, and after that enter your password over here, and then click on login to sign into your NetSpend account. Or if you have forgotten your username or your password, just simply click on these either one depending upon which one you lost. And if you want to create a card, you can see order a new card option available over here, and click over there to go to the sign up procedure of NetSpend prepared account. And there guys, this is how you log into your NetSpend prepared account from computer. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys, peace.